Hey, what's up, fellas? I'm going to show you my hood. Of course, there's some fucking creepy car coming around. Anyways, when I'm doing this, this is my neighbors doing their thing. Anyways, can't even fucking tell you. They're leading people into the El Paso Convention Center because there's no more room for people here in El Paso. I'll put the now I can tell you, my wife's outside burning a fire, which, here, I'll show you. It's just a different part of life. So many people. I fought so hard. So many of us fight so hard just to live an average life. I can't tell you. I'll put the... and you know what? You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to say it. You know what? I sacrificed the better part of my life and my physical well-being for this country. And, you know what? I'm going to shut the fuck up now so I don't look like a fucking dickhead. But I'll put a... I'll put a copy of the video of the state of Texas and the city of El Paso shuffling hundreds of people into the El Paso Convention Center. And only after that fills up, and that'll take 5,000 people, which means it'll take, at the maximum, a day and a half. Let me pause this. trying to get rid of my gullet neck. I sacrificed a lot to be a part of this community. I have sacrificed my physical well-being as well as my life with my sons and my wife. I would hope that I would not be considered a wet wipe in the a wet wipe in the bathroom of the United States government. I can't tell you. I'll put the video in the. My wife, my mother-in-law, her sister, her children, and my brother-in-law all went through the process, paid their thousands of fucking dollars, and waited their turn in line, only to have somebody push them out of the fucking way and say, you know what? I have a deeper need than you do. And we're talking about a chemical engineer, a mechanical, just fucking get the fuck out of here. Doesn't make any fucking sense. So I'll put the link in the description. And you know what? Fuck it. I'm going to listen to Now, you want me to go to war for you? And I went to war for you in Central and South America. I went to war for you in Africa, South Africa, North Africa. I went to war for you all over the Middle East. And now, you're just like, fuck you. Fuck you, veteran. Fuck you. All right, well then, fuck me. And I hope to return the favor. Like a fart in a G-string. From West Texas, El Paso. I'm out of here. Bye-bye.